It's Go Go Media Girl, and I'm at Baseline with Tabo. So what do you do?
I'm a sound engineer at Baseline, and I'm doing the Baseline technical. I'm actually the manager, technical manager.
So what is Baseline?
Baseline, it's a music venue. We host events. People do come and hire the venue for their own events, and we also do our own events, Baseline production. We have rehearsal rooms downstairs. Musos come and book the venue for their own the rehearsal spaces when they want to rehearse.
So you guys do events?
Say again?
So you do events?
We do events, yes.
Okay,
cool. Africa Day concert is produced by Baseline, and there's a couple of events that Baseline has produced, like your New Year's Eve in 2009. Baseline production was doing the New Year's Eve at the Metaverse Joel Square.
Okay, cool. So what is it like being the manager of Baseline?
Well, basically, like I said, I'm the technical manager. So I'm managing all the technicals, the sound equipment, your lights, everything, because I'm actually an engineer. But it's kind of a challenge, I have to say. You know, when stuff gets broken down and artists shouting at you, when stuff is not working, when your boss is not happy, when something is broken by an artist, I have to say, it needs somebody with patience, and it needs somebody with, you know, lots and lots of, you know, courage, you know, who loves what he's doing.
Okay. What school skills do you need when you're being a manager and sound engineer?
I can say from sound-wise, from if you school, you have to study mathematics and science. I think it's natural science. That could actually help you with, because with sound engineering, you do have calculations. And with actually mathematics, you do a bit of electronics, science. So there is a bit of science in sound engineering.
Okay. So any tips you'd give somebody who wanted to become a sound engineer, because manager, you have to get your way to there.
Any tips?
Yeah, any tips.
Well, I have to say, one needs to really, really know which area of sound engineering one wants. Because I often have people that are students from various colleges coming here doing their practicals, and most of them they're interested in studio, and I do live. So I would advise everyone to really, really go with their passion in terms of. If they want to do studio, do studio. If you want to do live, do live. Yeah, you know.
Well, that was Tabo and Go Go Media Girl.
Go Go Media Girl.